My name is Tushara Pulpitiya. I'm an employment lawyer from Astute HR Limited. We help employers protect their businesses and employees protect their rights. What I'd like to talk to you about in this video is about how the top mistakes that employers make when they're handling grievances. Now, the number one thing you should think about when you're dealing with a grievance is obviously it's a complaint of some kind by an employee. So investigate it properly. Make the necessary investigations with other people that might have witnessed things. Get witness statements, look at the documents, see anything in support of the grievances. So investigate properly. Second thing is, handle things in a timely manner. Don't stretch it out. The longer it takes, the more disgruntled the employee becomes. Deal with it as quickly as possible, obviously within whatever reasonable time frame there is. The next thing you need to think about is solutions. It's very common that people go down due process without actually finding out what the complainant wants. What are they looking for? Why have they made the complaint? So ask them. Find out what is the problem? What is the solution? What are they looking for? Because then at least everybody has some sort of goal to get this situation resolved. And the last thing when you're dealing with grievances is make sure you're following the correct process. Have it with a policy in mind. Put it in writing. Make it very clear what the outcome is, how you've come to your decision, and that way you're less likely to have a disgruntled employee. For more HR and employment law solutions, please check out our video series.